But this rebuilt brake boost on this here Ford truck, it's 96 F 250 7.3 turbo diesel. And we have those taller.
Outside.
Now we're going on the inside.
There's the four studs. Off the back of the booster. Here's where the rod goes. And the brake switch. If you can find us here. My hand out the light. At the same time and film too, so I need to put y'all down and put these four nuts on right quick and I'll be back in a second. Alright, I got the booster tight to the firewall. Now I'm fixing to put the brake light switch and all back on. Put the pin back in. And then this shaking camera, I'm trying to hold it and dig up parts too. So. And try to focus in on what I'm doing. Some pushing right here. Goes in from the inside of the eye of the booster. brake boosters in. Had to leave it loose to get this to go on. I tighten it up first, and I didn't have enough slack to get it over the hump, so when you're putting it in, you might want to leave these four bolts loose till you get your shaft on. Put the bushing on the inside. See right here, goes on the inside, and then you put your rod on, and the brake light switch. It's got this notch in it right here on this one side where you can slip it over the inside, slide it out enough to get it over the end. Got the brake light switch on. The plastic actually goes on the outside. So the only thing left with this is put the clip back in. And I'm done.
Alright, brake boosters installed, pedal switch for the brakes, hook back up, y'all like, subscribe, and comment.